The Regulator Group was developed almost 10 years ago in conjunction with Polar Tech, and the idea at the time was to create the most compressible, warmest, lightest layering mountain clothing on the planet. And so the good about the R2 fabric is that it has a tremendous warmth for its weight. With a synthetic material, with a fleece and fleece yarns, it mimics the function, if you will, of fur on mammals. And so it's able to create warmth by trapping heat in between fibers, much the same way hair or fur would. That is, I think, one of the most innovative or unique things about the material. The current R2 has 63% recycled content and is completely recyclable at the end of its useful life. Our goal, whenever we approach a kind of a design problem, is to always place performance at the very top of the list of priorities. And performance is a very complicated thing to qualify. It's a blend of dry time, of durability, of compressibility, and of user comfort. And in many cases, we have worked really hard to create recycled materials, but they haven't met all of those criteria. And in an instance, user comfort or comfort next to skin is a very important component of a fleece garment or a garment of this weight. And we have simply not met all of our performance criteria with 100% recycled yarns at this point. It's something we strive for the future, but until that time comes, we'll continue to use performance as the ultimate qualifier and do the very best we can in terms of the environmental footprint of the garment.